Yo, what's going on with y'all boys? Y'all ain't know I'm back with another video, man. I know y'all ain't seen a little face cam in a minute. Anyway, man, welcome to my channel, man. And I do appreciate y'all for the 3.4K subs. So we just gonna keep going. We gonna keep grinding. And another thing, I made a Twitch. So we on the way. You know what I'm saying? As soon as I hit 10 followers, it's up there. So today we gonna be making a sample beat on GarageBand. The iPhone, you don't think I'm playing, you feel me? First thing before we even do anything, man, before we even get started anything, man, comment, like, subscribe. I need to like the video first, you know what I'm saying? And if y'all want another one, hey, man, let me know in the comment section, man. We're going crazy. We're keeping it cool right now. Just trying to see what y'all like, you know what I'm saying? Trying to test the water, trying to try new things, you feel me? So, show y'all GarageBand, so I show y'all I'm not bullshitting. You know what I'm saying? GarageBand is right there. And by the way, so nobody be on my ass. The sample is by Heatmakers. I have found it on Instagram. This credit really go to him. I'm just putting the drums on it. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Heatmakers, man. You know what I'm saying? Finna go crazy, man. I'm finna, yeah. Finna go crazy, man. Finna go crazy. So I'm finna put on my earbud. I gotta put on my earbuds. Cause I don't want to come through. I'm gonna have a screen recording right here, there or there, wherever the fuck it be at. Pretty sure it's gonna be right there though. Y'all screen recording. Y'all should be able to see my screen on here. BPM is already at 110. I'm gonna set it up to it gotta be about 130, 140 ish. So, like I said, this is way different FL Studio, so I'm on a whole new ball game. Jesus fucking Christ. Ooh. Do it one more time, gang. You gotta do it one more time. Yeah, I got it. Now I'm on y'all ass now. I'm learning the cheat code. This is Clue way of doing it. I don't know how everybody else do it on YouTube, but this is Clue way of doing it. You know what I'm saying? So, I don't know how y'all do this. Apple users, I don't know. My bad. That was on me. We almost there.
2 hours later.
All right, check it. Thank you. edit it. And that's how you make a beat on an iPhone on GarageBand, man. That's how you do it.